خوف اشوف اللي بيتعمل ازاي وبعد كده
نو خلاص كده
اني هذا
اوكي سو ويلكم تو اور برفيومري My name is Dua, and I'm gonna to be the local guide here for the coming few minutes to give you just an idea about our product. The first product we have here in our perfumery is the fancy bottles.
Yes, the bottles.
Yeah. And when we go downstairs, we will see different collection, different designs of the fancy bottles. It's made out of Pyrex. You know Pyrex? It's heat resistant, little bit thicker, stronger than glass. The craftsman here, Mr. Ahmed, he will show to us how to make the fancy bottles. By the way, all of it are handmade. And okay, yeah, and we will see just the primary shape like that.
Wow, he's gonna make this now.
Yeah. But the other shape or the final shape like that, okay, it's there are more six steps until we reach to the final design, the color. And by the way, the yellow color is a 14 karat gold. Okay,
wow.
You can use that one, it will be stubborn to use that as a container of the essence.
Yes.
You can feel free, have a look, take a photo or a video camera, so enjoy your time.
Thank you so much, Dawn.
You're welcome. Okay.
Okay, look.
A burner.
You burn past it and then why no white. Something may have the back. You see my back what you ask me. I tell you same like him. But I can see the back.
Colors?
Design.
Yeah, doing designs. Mr. Ahmed didn't study anything. Comes like family work, yeah. His mother, mother, yeah. All his family work is the same field, yeah.
Male and female working.
Yeah. He learned that from his mother, by the way.
Wow.
Yeah.
And where is his mother?
Now she's working in the same field.
Wow.
Thank you.
Are you serious? Wow!